Aha, that returned. So. Now, now.
Ah, tis good, wasn't it? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
That's better. My microphone's on now. Okay. No, I said something like a super manly voice, and it was like, Larson grows up today. Rawr. No, we need to buy that pyromancy. What are you doing? Okay. Yes, I've been walking back and forth to the thriftway and Whole Foods all day, waiting for my unemployment money to come through, worried that they'll be angry if I take a day off to
buy
something.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one.
My phone activated.
I'm pleased
like,
to have a pupil
have
as dedicated
chair,
as you.
I guess I'm gonna do something with this laptop. Not hopping right back into the workforce. Not taking a shitty job. I don't want to be here. Now, if that's me being sulky, then I don't fucking care. There's an adjudication which happened, which was unreal, in that I can't refinance that house. It's not owned by just me. And I'm getting done over by everyone that we're gonna try and actually sell it and get the proceeds. I have no idea what's going on and why. Does it piss me off a lot? I'm probably not going to use that, so don't waste money on it. Anyway, it's very annoying to me.
Do not be got what is a tea.
That explained to stray thoughts in my head. My god is an idealism to these people, and they can't just keep throwing things upon me. Well, they can, but they should not. That's nice. cool as this. You really do have to cast Renew Sweat at the time. You can't run either. Nor can you roll. I should be able to get across with this much HP. I think it's percentage based. Hang on. I tuned some spell like that spear to get rid of them. It's got some crazy tracking on it too. Three extra damage. Oh, hello. That looks like a small one. Soft. Well, see, I just have to be Japan now. They think I'm like property of Japan because I'm stealing everything. I mean, they'll write a letter and everything to the president. That'd be so cool. I'd be so happy. Somebody finally fucking believed me. Alright, we're gonna go for this and it's gonna go well. Oh no, we're not. I see you. No, they get real bitchy in here. You do not need extra damage coming on you. Coming around or not, he's gonna hide out of there. There's more than one of you too. Or it's the waves of it. I've seen snakes where there's not. I'm sorry, I'm peering over lava. Why am I not infallible yet? Well, who's supposed to be the fellow? You are. Just a rescue man. have my ear train just set. Oh, it's not the time, it's not the time. When is the time? There isn't one. Oh, okay, then. I'm doing my own thing, if you thought about that. Some of the Alexa staff must have had some fun talking about stuff. Oh no, I wish I had one hooked up. I like this generation one. It's not as aggro as the last. What did I get? I didn't even look. A chaos gem and something. Please be a spellbook. Fuck. What's that? Ooh, a silver champion. Someone did drop me 50 of them and I ruined my character. Anything helps. I'll take the regen. Now the shield does not work here. It's a different color of lava. It is time to take a detour by Archdragon Peak. Or go back looking around here, keep heading down and across the bridge. We haven't dealt with the other tower. Keep flash sweat, you might need it. I can actually dish this lightning thing for now. Thank you. bombs. The bomb would be useful here. See, I sound like a man again this time. No, I just had a cigarette. Do I sound like a man when I've had cigarettes? I'm gonna smoke more cigarettes since Lars. And he gets Lars addicted to cigarettes. And he does other things. And he touches himself. It's insane to have the talk with Lars. No, the others are not gonna do it. They do not have the time. Nor the inclination. You're top cop now. Abduct him and just kill him just because they thought it was funny. They abduct him, they just kill Prompto. Oh wait, we can't forget about Prompto. They make me. I hope my visions come back to me. Oh shit. Fuck me. I would not die. Jump through it, jump through it. Oh, I was gonna get that one. I do want that one. I want to take a beautiful. Oh, there we go. You're waking up. Oh, that's not the right way. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, I'd have to go all the way around or take the jump. Shit. Just wrong. Oh. Diseases are not nice. Hey, I've been here. How the hell did I get back here? I run through here before? Oh yeah, was there anything to do down here? Oh yeah, there's something to do down here. Is it Sacred Hand? Pew! Pew! Are you gonna be a douche? Hello? Well, Wow, that eats up fast. There are common trees emitted. Common trees emitted on my play skill. Thank you. I landed on your head. Woohoo! We're running! Alright, you guys have to die. Why did you have to be an awful frog to me? They only keep awful frogs in this place. Must be getting close. Hello, awful frog, I see you. Back with you, awful frog. Back with you, awful frog. Flaming guy. Just don't go near the other things. That does not mean there's one right around the corner here. Run right by. Oh, and some surprise. Oh, shit on me. I wonder if torches fuck up their eyesight. Too bright. Clubbed to death by the divine. Nor can you retract, which I love. Uh-oh. We saw that. Something else is going on. Oh yeah, something else is going on. I sure would like an army of undead to support me right now. Okay, nice, there's Sorg. Can I actually sneak up behind you and just batter you with this? You're blind as a bat, aren't you? They're really any different now. Because they're already a poise break, right? This one. Oh, where is it? I can't remember. Yes, it's just you do more stamina damage. So that's... value on the other one. I guess the weapons are affected by their weights, but not exact size. The shadow said that was really helping me. Oh wow. That is not exact size. Skeletons. We call it a nasty word, but they're really, really, really gonna kill you. And then you're getting up. Rags, Molten Dagger, what you all about? Let me guess, Pyromancy weapon. Dagger, yo. I like the ones with the spike or the shields. Shield pierce. But it's not compared to Ilkwa. Short spear. Spelled I-K-Q-L-A. This one. It's not the one I made. Squeezes. It's a beast. It's basically got gales. Ikwa. I can't say it right. That's like a pyromancer's. What do I do? Do I use this one or that one? Ah! Hello. Oh, I see you. This one's not get back on for a second. Did you just come here to cock up our dreams? Yes. Comes imperializing you. No, you refuse to yourself, so it comes imperializing you. Oh, isn't there a bad druid up there? There's a bad druid in hell for some reason. This is not the right forest. Oh look, a lightning bolt. Huzzah! Do you think they can kill the druid man? What are we dealing with here? Look at this place. There's not even a tree. What does it mean? Goodness. Called out all his places, killed out all his people, and dug a great big hole.
find them all that. Geomancy! I'm just coming to Isla's butthole. But start. Oh, ho, ho, ho! Divine too? I mean, I'm not like skimping on the sauce. It's physical. What does that have to be? Yes, there's no such thing as a divine smell. Does that have to be holy? I'm pretty holy. Like, useful. I'm holy and awesome. I can cast like this spells. And physical ones too. And I'm nice to frogs. And I'm nice to frogs. Which is
fresh people.
No. So conflating your idealism with something at me. How did you dodge that? Oh, I thought that snow or ash was. I do like the random bits of ash in the air, it's nice. It's quite good to play on a PC. I like my PC. I'm very glad that I got a laptop for myself. You know, in my destruction. The destruction of my youth, that apparently, according to some, that shall not be allowed to happen on their dime. Actually, I'm alright with you not paying for that. Can I just, like, go somewhere else? And other people will pay for it, and they'll turn me into, like, Sora. Maybe he's beautiful and white. And Sora wants to date him. Mm-hmm. Be angry about that. Hey! Hey, just because I have no HP does not mean you can complete. I dare say that was a very powerful spike, because that's what my house rush was supposed to be. fall off. Alright, you stay there and blow up small fireballs if you can. It's a bitch setter. Now, when you first get hit by that bugger, no, Demon's Souls was the first one I played. I did cheese the final boss. I just didn't enjoy the fact that it could level me down. I thought that was absolutely insane. Alright, no, like Final Fantasy 11. You guys don't get it. You don't get it. You've never lost in 8 hours of grinding because one person died. The whole team will fucking collapse, the mob, like a single mob will trash you. Things were different back then, they couldn't have such big creatures. No, there were big groups, there were people all over the place fighting, all over, and miraculously it worked really well. Just weren't like jumping over a 3D landscape, making everything cost like, I could go to Irithyll. If you went to Irithyll, you'd be able to warp to Irithyll. Do you want to be able to warp to Irithyll, would you? Yes. Quinn's Vengeance. This is the miracle that tells the story of the final victory of Lord Quinn over the Dragon Host. Irithyll Dungeon! Am I somehow already inside of Irithyll? Can I get back? Have I cheated my way past the cathedral? I don't have to go to the cathedral. I was born here. So say that was. Give me my Pontiff gear this instant. I'm Pontiff now. Don't you taunt me now with your black flame. I won't watch out for that. Trips. No. No.
Oh! Stop it! Oh, double hair.
Oh! He got stuck in the wall! Let's stay up there. Like Garrus, you sound a bit too much with a deep voice. You want where the sisters are, what they wouldn't let in. Just pretending to be. Get down here so I can examine this corpse. What's going on since I left this place? Open, spread him. Sorry, is that not mine? Bring him down the stairs. Warm me up by the fire. Don't worry. There you go, see? No one's doing that. No one's killing anybody today. It is funny though, isn't it? Is it funny how my bad memories squeak through? I saw them kill you that hadman creature thing in prison guard wardens for you. I was supposed to feel like guilty that I killed my father because I asked for a computer and it was $3,000. Like without, no, with no knowledge whatsoever of what I could or couldn't afford, nor any indication of how I should or should not know. Thank you. fallen out of grace. You've done a lot to impact. For reasons which continue to amuse me, cash. Stop looking at me. And the shit I had to go through, I literally was rolled through this fucking dungeon. It was mercifully rather brief, but that shit like hurts the brain if you're not like able to disconnect yourself from it. Oh! Are you trying to knock me off? Good attempt. But alright, you should have. Not well. Oh yeah. FromSoft's writing is superior. What's superior about this bit? No, it's different. It complements it. Why wouldn't you have this be like hell mode? Or like you died and it flips back and out of this. You can only get there like on certain moon phases or whatever the shit. Something obnoxious. Because Dark Souls is obnoxious. Is why. Now, if you haven't realized that you've not played, or you're just really, 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 really good, and you just can't see it because you're so good. Well, they're built to it, they don't need any kind of, it's like going at 10x slow. So yes, on the sorcerer, this one's kind of fun to do because you get like a lot of drops. No hidden bitches. Alright, clear this out. Now we have to get to the other side anyway. It's unlocked. What could be next? Immediate crazy bitch to my left, to my right. Like it's gonna be busy. You've evolved a bit. You once life and it's supposed to be a dragon too. I'm sorry for what they did to you. You can only hang on there. Do you want to be killed, friend? So sorry they did that. few. Tell me I have a learned talisman or a few. I don't. Well, what if all my dreams come true? Destroy chests like a Dark Souls 1. Couldn't tell the difference between a mirror or not. I still cannot hack it. What's the one with the curve of the chain? It appears. Is it a mimic or is it away from? It's an enemy, I can hit it. If all it drops is rubbish, then I'll have to wait till the next game to find out I was wrong. Yeah. Sorry, breakdown.